First off, congrats on the win. What was your mindset heading into the tournament today?
So I was a little nervous going in. Normally, I don't get nervous for this stuff. I've had a super fight lined up in the past, and my opponent ended up pulling out 4 days before. So I kind of been ready, and it's just like getting here, getting through the process, like doing my weight cut. I cut 15 pounds. So like naturally, I'm a 150. Dropping down to 135 is not an easy cut, especially coming from Chicago all the way to Houston. It was definitely the best weight cut, but don't get me wrong, like cutting weight's not easy. So I'd say mindset going in was just get up, get after it, stay active, and look for submissions. I know 6 minute rounds, no overtime. If there's no submission, it's a draw. So I definitely had to stay on it and lock in that submission every chance I get. So I stayed latched onto an ankle lock most of the time. I kind of went off anyway, anything she gave me. I know she was sitting in the ankle lock for a minute trying to figure out which way to go, like which way might have been the best way. And I just waited for that time. I attacked, and as she rotated, I started to attack the heel, and then I hopped onto the knee and ended up finishing by knee bar, so, which is my forte too, so it worked out.
Now, who do you credit for all this? You have like a trainer, like, you know, a teammate. Who would you credit for this?
Definitely my coach, Omar Ocasio. He's a black belt in Eddie Bravo, so bloodline's pretty pure when it comes to that. Yeah, leg locks are a pretty big game of mine. Yeah, he's number one. He's taught me everything I know. I didn't have any knowledge going into jiu-jitsu. I started about a year and a half, maybe a little over that. But, yeah, he's been there for my day one. I got a crazy room of killers back home. So my teammates are definitely a big part of that. My weight cut was by Mike DeMicus, so he's always there helping me through it, getting me rehydrated the smart way. Even though I might not always want to do it the smart way because cravings kind of take over, he keeps me on track there. So all those guys. Today, my coach is Manny Vasquez, so he was Bellator guy. He was supposed to be the title fight today, but had to end up pulling out because of some stuff. But yeah, I mean, he's one of the coaches there, and again, another killer in the room.
Now, what's your goals for the rest of the year? Do you want to do another tournament? How many tournaments do you want to do this year? Like, what's that looking like for you?
All of them. Anything I can get in on, I'm absolutely hopping in on. I mean, so like I said, I'm naturally 150. Dropping on a 135 was just kind of like a, you know, maybe I can do it. I did a 135 cut back in October, and it went horrible. It went absolutely horrible. It's my own fault, too. I didn't stay on track with any of it. I didn't have Mike's help like that at that point. But now, once I'm fully with him and, like, dedicating myself to the weight cuts, they've gone a lot smoother. I was supposed to be on the Emerald City invite. That's the one my opponent pulled out on. And I was, like I said, I was ready for that. I ended up doing the Finishers Open that day, and I took gold from the purple, brown, black division as a blue belt, which was cool. And then the weekend after, I was out in Houston. So what, 2 weekends ago now, I was out in Houston for Houston Open, and wasn't my best showing. I won my first match by straight ankle, lost my second match by points, but stuff to learn and grow from. That I'm here this weekend, and then 2 weekends from now, I've got Pan American Championships for IBJJF. So I'm trying to stay active, trying to get myself well versed in that 135 cut, and it's been going great. So we'll see where I go after that. June 5th, I'm looking to head out on the East Coast. I'm not going to spoil any details on that just yet, but those will be coming soon. And then next Emerald City invite, you can definitely see me on. I will definitely be out on the East Coast for that as well. I'm stoked for that.